everybody. Welcome to 2223, a brand new Rotary year. We're here in Wakulla Springs, one of the most beautiful spots of our district, to show and to start the first of many videos. Want to make sure that everyone recognizes that this year is all about celebrating us. It's about celebrating what we do. It's about celebrating our area. It's about celebrating all of the good things that Rotary brings to you, to me, to our communities, and to the world. And let me introduce to you someone who is going to bring us into a brand new Rotary. Her name is Jennifer Jones, and she is going to be the president for us for 2223, and she's going to introduce her theme to you right now.
Imagine a world without polio. Imagine a world with clean water for everyone. Imagine a world free of disease. Imagine kindness and hope and love and peace. And that's, my dear friends, why our theme is Imagine Rotary.
The flag of peace and pearl, I shall serve my community, help achieve universal unity. Rotary, I shall dedicate my all, world and the stand. Shall be my cherished goal. With a four-way test, I'll pursue my quest, given my little way of the day. Peace in the world, I shall not have lived in vain.
But to be an attractive oasis, Rotary will need to change. And that change is possible because we've been here before. Even more so, I challenge you to think out of the box and to grow Rotary through new, innovative club models.
Build a bridge for tomorrow's youth, strength and might, nothing but the truth. Let's go ahead. We shall all understand why the good Lord is our guide. With a four-way test, we'll pursue our quest, given our little way of the day. Peace in the world, we shall not have lived in
Jennifer, thank you so much for introducing your theme to us this year. It is different than any theme we have ever had before. Our job next year is to imagine. Imagine what we can do. Imagine the lives that we can change, not only here in communities like Wakulla Springs, but every spot in the world. That is going to be our focus. Our focus is going to be helping people. It's going to be moving forward. It's about celebrating our success. It's about celebrating every milestone that you and I achieve together. This is no longer a Rotary where we just sit back and we do good work and be quiet. This is a time when we are going to sing from the mountains. We're going to sing from the lakes. We're going to sing from our color springs to make sure that everyone in our entire district knows that Rotary is here to help. Rotary is here to serve.